Right, viewers, we're getting in breaking news right now at the top of the bulletin. The Civil Aviation Ministry has now sought a report from Air India on the Phuket issue. 30 passengers, remember, still remain stranded. So at least a majority of them have been flown back, what we understand, but 30 of them still remain stranded. And the Civil Aviation Ministry has now sought a report from Air India. Remember, the New Delhi-bound Air India flight is stranded in Phuket for around 3 days. My colleague Harsha gets us more details on that. Harsha, of course, it's a big embarrassment and a big issue that now the Civil Aviation Ministry is taking cognizance of and seeking a reply, seeking a response from the Air India.
Yes, Rakshita, you rightly pointed out it's a big embarrassment issue abroad because it's been almost more than 80 hours that Air India flight is stuck in Phuket. And the amazing fact, and you will be shocked to hear that on 16th November only, when the airline flight AI-377D, when it flight from Delhi to Phuket, at that time only there was the engineering issue which was not informed to the DGCA and the regulators. And after that, on 17th November, the Air India flight 377D again had a technical issue in their flight, but it's still flight towards Delhi. That was 2 hours. It was in the mid air for 2 hours, and then there was a technical snag. It had to land back at Phuket, and right now also we have got to know it's been more than 80 hours. It is still in the hangar at Phuket Airport. There were 130 passengers in that flight. 100 have been brought back in another flights of Air India, but 30 passengers are still stranded there at Phuket Airport. They have been given the accommodation, but no flight back or the substitute flight have been arranged to bring back the passengers back to Delhi. So it's a surprising and very embarrassing thing also for the country, because recently Air India and Vistara has gone through a big merger, and after that such technical issues and the engineering issue is a complete failure. Civil Aviation Ministry has seeked report from Air India, which Air India has to give in 2 days. Also, regulators have asked Air India that how come these technical errors are coming in the flight after recent mergers. So we have to wait and watch exactly what is the major issue with the Air India flight, because till now the technical snag has not been cleared, the clarity has not been given. Is it the engineering issue or the technical snag issue, or there's a maintenance issue in the Air India flight?
Right, the flight is first of course delayed, then cancelled and rescheduled, and still many of the passengers are stranded, and now the ministry has stepped in. Thank you so much, Harsha, for joining us with those details coming in. Viewers, we shift our focus to the big story of the day that we're tracking from Maharashtra. Remember, just a day before polling in Maharashtra,